Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to reset the RAM in a computer. Let's go to our computer and we're going to run a program called RAMDef, which if you open up your internet browser and just do a search on Google for RAMDef, you'll find where you can download this free program that does a defragment of your system RAM in your computer. And RAM is means memory, basically. So let's launch up RAMDef. The first time you launch it, it's going to tell you the first time it looks like you're using it. Do you want to customize the options? I'm just going to say no. Now this is the RAMDef screen right here. If I expand this, it kind of tells you the available physical memory that you have in your computer, what's being used by your computer, and what your total available memory is, as well as a swap file, which is a file that's used by Windows to handle programs that would use more memory than is available. In order to run this, also importantly, down here it has status normal. When I first launched this earlier, it actually said low resources. So what we're going to do, now that we have this downloaded and installed, is simply click on the start button. And as you can see, it's defragmenting the memory in my computer and reclaiming some memory that I'll be able to use. I'm going to wait for this to finish. And as you can see, I've gone, I had in the 400s of available memory before. I'm now almost 650 as far as available memory. It's that easy to reset the RAM in your computer. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to reset the RAM in a computer.